Vasily, Vasily!
Come to my arms.
Look at my dress. Here, Vasily.
Put your cap back on. You look more heroic.
This way, Comrade
Zaitsev. I love this little fellow.
Vasily, is it true that you volunteered for the front?
Vasily!
How old are you, Vasily?
You know what this duel means for our country?
Is it true you killed your first wolf when you were five?
Vasily, tell us, how many fascists have you killed today?
Proudly challenged by the best sharpshooter in Germany.
It's a sign the Germans are starting to their pants. Go on, my boy. Tell us how you're going to deal with him. Or rather, no.
One more question, please.
Tell it to the boss. He likes good hunting stories. Look at him with pride. Because he's looking at you. The whole country is looking at you.
So it's not the wolf that chooses the hunting ground, but the hunter. But I'm sure your grandfather taught you that.
Except, in this case, I'm the game.
However, today what we're going to do is lure the wolf out of his lair to where we want him to be.